viewers at home, you are welcome to Better Faith e-learning platform. I am Eizoge Mary, and our subject for today is English language. Our topic for today, we'll be looking at diphthong. In our last class, we were given the definition of diphthong. We'll be looking at four diphthongs here. We are told that diphthong is a combination of two pure vowels. A diphthong can also be referred to as an impure vowel. We'll be looking at the diphthong, this symbol. How is it pronounced? This symbol should be pronounced as E. E is a combination of this E, which is sound as E, and I, which is sound as E. We give you E. Most four-letter words that end in A-Y, A-C, A-G, they fall into this category. For example, L-A-Y, the three-letter words ending with A-Y. This transcribe as, this is lay, lay. This is pay, pay. And this is face. This is cake, cake. And this is ape, ape. So you find out that most three or four letter words that end with A-Y, A-C, A-G, they fall into this diphthong, this category. Like lay, pay, face, cake, ape. And the other diphthong we'll be looking at, this diphthong, this is, you will see it as A and I, but it is not A and I. A and I, it's a letter. But the diphthong here should be pronounced as I. I. The combination of A and E will give you I. I. It is pronounced as what? I. Most three-letter words that end in U-Y, L-Y, and R-Y fall into this category. Like cry, cry, fly, dry, I, fight, bright, might, and the rest of it. The other diphthong we'll be looking at here is this symbol. Whenever you see this symbol, you should know, before now you've been taught that this is O, and this is the I sound, which is pronounced as E. So the combination of the O and E will give you what? O, O, O. This symbol should be pronounced as O. Words that end in O-Y and O-I falls into this category. Words that end with what? O-Y and O-I falls into this word category. For example, we have boy, transcribed on the board. Boy, coy, coin, and the rest of it. The other diphthong we'll be looking at, whenever you see this symbol, you should know that it's pronounced as O, 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 spelled as O-O-R-U-R-E or O-U-R. Do not forget, the spelling, whenever you see words like O-O-R, that has O-O-R-U-R-E and O-U-R, is pronounced as O, like Paul, Y'all, and Shaw. Remember, these two symbols is pronounced as one. This diphthong is a combination of the two pure vowels that gives you what? Diphthong. Remember that diphthongs are also called impure vowels. So I'm going to give you an exercise to do. You are going to give me five examples each of words where the sounds are found. Five examples each where the sounds are found. Remember, to make it easy for you, I said the A sound, words that end with A-K-E, A-I-L, A-L-E, and the rest, you can find words to get there. You can find the sound there in words that end in this way, this spelling. So you should endeavor to try and try doing transcription. Transcribe the words that you have written down. Thank you.